Dessert William here. Today I got something real fun. I got another Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare action figure. This one looks really cool. It's the science zombie and the Gatling pea shooter in the same package. So let's get it out of the package.
Alright guys, I just
realized this thing came with this redeem your code thingy. It's on Xbox, which I don't have an Xbox, I have a PlayStation. And I was like, oh, that's pretty cool. Maybe the people in the comments have an Xbox. But then I realized this thing's expired. January 1st, 2015, this thing expired. So yeah. Here, you know, I'm going to show you guys in case you want to pause the video and put it on.
Who knows, maybe something weird will happen.
I'm going to show you the figures. So here's the scientist. And I spent a really, really long time trying to get his gun in. Like, when I try to put this thing in, it, like, feels like I might just break the hand off. But luckily, I got his gun in. It was incredibly hard doing it. And when I put his gun on, he would always tip over. But lucky, they gave us a stand, so yeah.
And yeah.
So, here's the scientist zombie. On the top of his head, he has this, like, crazy hairdo with, like, little spikes sticking out. Little, like, spiky, crazy, whirly hair. And then he's wearing these, like, goggles. And one pupil is bigger than the other on these goggles. These goggles also sort of remind me of the Minions. To be honest, these actually kind of look like the Minions. And then you can see, like, his nose. He doesn't have a nose. He has just, like, this chopped off nose. These nose holes for his nose.
And then he has his mouth.
And he has four teeth.
And what I liked is
they actually put a tongue in him. Right over there. It's hard to see, but they put a tongue on him. And then there's his lip.
His bottom lip. And then his chin. His, like,
white lab coat with his tie that's ripped off, and there's a pen in his pocket, and he has these gloves, and the finger on the glove is ripped off. Then he has his other glove where he's holding his science gun, and I don't know what it's called. And then going down, he has his pants where his leg hole is ripped, and then this pant. He has, like, a purple shoe, and then the other one, he's barefoot. And then on the back, he has his backpack with his purple stuff in it. And there's these
buttons and shapes
on the back.
And this little, like,
I don't know what these things are called. I forgot. Anyway, it's now time to show you the plant it included. Because the figures are included a zombie. And if there's a zombie, you need a plant to fight the zombie. And so this pack came with the Gatling pea shooter. Which is like an ability in the game where he'd be like this.
He'd be in like this
position and he'd go and like a bunch of like little like peas would like fire out of them. And
yeah. And so the Gatling pea shooter
wears a helmet on his head, with two goggles with goggles on it, and you can see the back, the strap of it.
And then moving down, you can see
he has these eyebrow things, and he has brown eyes. And then he has this sort of outward shaped mouth with these like. I don't know what those are. Those, like, machine gun thingies, like,
And then
moving down, you have his neck with these like little thingies poking out of it.
Those thingies.
And then you have his arms that have like peas in it, pea pods or whatever. And then moving down, you have
his like stem.
And then he has like these leaf-like fingers.
Here's the scientist zombie and Gatling pea shooter set with its accessories. I hope you had a nice time watching this video. Give this video a like. Give this video a thumbs up button if you liked it. Subscribe if you want more videos like this. And have a nice day. Bye. You didn't click off the video yet? Well, now I get to see what happens when I redeem the code. Alright.